The end of winter. Winter has come to an end and we wrap our snowmobiles into the summer storage. It's a sad day. I'll bet when you store your snowmobiles, you wrap them all up and you pour the old goose juice in there to make sure they're going to be ready for next winter. Hey, all wrapped up with the mothballs, are they? Well, you're not Bushman Bob, are you? You don't wrap them all up. Hell no! You keep one back. Always keep one back. You don't give up snowmobiling. You're a Canadian. I'm a Canadian. True and true red-blooded Canadian. I will snowmobile winter, summer, spring, and fall. How would one achieve that? Observe. Ah, yes, the cat. Off to Princess Otto. Throw the skis away. Throw on a set of wheels. And presto. You got yourself a snowmobile. Hey. Oh, yeah. And she works like a charm. Don't it? This is how you snowmobile in the summertime. Ah, lovely. Lovely, lovely. That's wonderful. Yes. Get yourself a set of wheels. And go snowmobiling. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.